up dudes, Quinlan here, and in today's video, we're back with some more Demon Slayer. I know it's been a second, right? My bad, right? I didn't mean to take this long, but you know, Elden Ring came out, and just a lot, man. I've been doing a lot of that. But, I mean, I hope y'all been enjoying that. We're gonna complete this game. I don't think this game is that long, so we're gonna try to finish it, and then we're gonna try to finish our other series, you know, like Ultimate Alliance and things like that. That we have going on, obviously Batman Telltale. I mean, we're not getting many views Batman Telltale, so I'll probably wait to do that last. But we're gonna finish everything. Don't worry, it'll all happen in time. All right. But let's pick up where we left off. Chapter 2, the Swamp Demon. Let's go, man. 15 days later.
Okay, so
this is the guy that made Homeboy's sword, alright?
Kamado Tanjiro wa ore desu. Nakae dozo.
Kono naka ni Nichirin tou ga haitte iru.
Ore ga Nichirin sword. Okay. So that's like some of the best swords, I think. I mean, I watched the show. Y'all know this man. He makes all these swords. I think these are like some of the best swords that you can have, and they change different colors depending on your, like, I don't know who you are, basically. I guess it's your aura or something. Yeah, they can absorb sunlight.
So.
I don't know exactly how to explain it. Bro, what? How did you not notice that man had that mask on? Come on, bro. Oh, he can't even hear Tanjiro. What the heck? That's crazy. I thought he was just saying that, like tripping, but he said he refused to listen, so I guess you can't hear anything with that mask on. That's crazy.
Tanjiro.
I don't understand that. Why they name people stuff like that? Tanjiro. And his name's Tanjiro. Like, come on, bro, have some diversity, man. Like on Naruto, they had Shikaku, Shikamaru's dad, and then they had Shukaku, which is like the One Tails. Like, what is the point, bro? What is the point? Make them two separate things. Give them two completely different names. Like, there's so many names, bro. But no, they want to give the diverse names to the people that show up in one episode for like 5 seconds. Like, why? Why do they even have names? I don't know, man. Yeah, see, depending on the bearer, the color's gonna change. So it's silver right now, and for Tanjiro, his turned all black. Yeah. I think that's like... Okay, he thought it was unlucky. Okay, so I guess that's rare. But I don't think that's necessarily good. Okay, so I guess red is the most rare one. Bro, what? Why is he freaking out, bro? 37. What the heck, bro? It's like, I don't know, just playing this game is just like a completely different, like, feeling of vibe than Elden Ring. Like, it's just more chill, relaxed, you know, like, whatever. But Elden Ring is like, you gotta be ready all the time and you can get screwed. Did you already talk to her, bro? Or am I tripping?
Hey,
first assignment, let's go. That's crazy, bro. He got his sword, now it's time to go.
まいよ少女が少女が消えている。
At least one every single night. So at the bare minimum, one is disappearing every night. That's crazy, bro.
Sculpted 鬼殺隊の隊服。うん。体によく馴染む。よし。
That's because of what? Well, I guess she's been asleep for 6 months. Oh, yeah, he brings her with him. Yeah, yeah. I don't know why I forgot that. I literally just watched I just watched the most recent season, bro.
通気性は良いが、濡れにくく、燃えにくい。
That's crazy. 雑魚
鬼の爪や牙では、この体服を裂くことすらできない。
That's crazy.
それは
I need those clothes,
鬼となったものは日の光に当たると消滅する。しかし、これからお前とネズコは共に行動する。ならば、昼間のうちに妹を背負う箱が必要だろう。そこで、非常に軽いキリクモスギという木でこれを作っておいた。岩漆を塗って外側を固めたので強度も上がっている。多少の衝撃にも耐えられるはずだ。
That's pretty crazy, bro.
ありがとうございます。
I mean, it's all of this, bro.
それと。
I mean, he gave this man a coat and said it's water resistant and fireproof.
お前が被殺隊の任務を始めるにあたって説明しておきたいことがある。
Like, what? Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy.
鬼にはいくつか種類がある。血気術という特殊な術を使う鬼は異能の鬼だ。今後はそのような鬼とも戦うことになるだろう。その者たちとの戦いはこれまで以上に困難を極める。だが鬼を倒したどっていけばいずれ禰豆子を鬼に変えた元凶に届くやもしれん。人間を鬼に変えられる血を持つ鬼はこの世にただ一体のみ。今から千年以上前、一番初めに鬼となったもの、つまりそれがお前の家族の。
Okay, slide interruption. My bad, guys. Like I was saying, I don't understand it. If only one demon, because they keep trying to say different things, like so only Muzan can turn people into demons. But if you watch the show, they got different demons talking about.I can turn you into a demon if you want. But it's like, bro, didn't y'all already say that only this dude can turn people into demons? I don't know, man.
It
still
makes
no type of sense to me.
So, the one who was 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 the one who w それが親であろうと兄弟であろうと関係ない。理性では衝動を抑えられない。それが鬼
という存在。I'm being honest with you, man. You're doing a lot of talking. I'm ready to fight something, bro.
そう思っていた。禰豆子を知るまでは。禰豆子は鬼だ。それは間違いない。しかしこれまで一人として人を食ってはいない。
禰豆子は弟を守るように倒れていました。誰も食べていません。
わしはこれまで多くの鬼を見てきたが、そんな事例は一度として聞いたことがない。
I don't understand that. That don't even really make sense.
どうやって禰豆子はこの状態を保っている
のか。We figured this out, man. We figured this out.
これは憶測だが。
Oh, well, he's guessing.
I'm quite certain. You know, it's because she's asleep. Sleep. 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 Sleep.
Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep.
Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep.妹の観察は怠るな。いいな。
And so, Whenever they get turned into demons, they just stay that age forever, pretty much. Like I mean, obviously they get older because that's how time works, but I mean, like, their body and everything like stays the same age. Like, if I was like, if I got turned into a demon when I was 6, I might be like 300 years old, but I'm still as small as I was when I was 6. You know what I mean? I think that's how that works. So, I mean, I guess they don't really care about it, but that kind of sucks, low-key. I mean, I'm not sure how finding a demon at time turns into a demon would make her human again, or finding an elixir. That's the only thing that makes sense, if they could try to find an elixir, but I don't know how they're going to do that. So,
I don't know, man.
Okay, so we're at the town. We're getting closer to playing, guys. We're at the town, and it's sunset. Oh, I think I'm about to play right now, actually. Okay, so he's smelling something. So I'm guessing he's smelling a demon. All right. How you bring me here and then we gotta load? All right, here we go. Okay, first thing first, what's up, man? In this town, a girl disappeared every single night. And once she's gone, she'll never come back. What? Why did I talk to you, bro? See? Okay, I don't know what. I got a memory fragment. Oh, that's something you could watch. You could watch those little videos afterwards. So this little kid is important, apparently. I can't believe you. You're lying to me again. Oh, talking to the mom. No, it's not true. No, it's true. I know I saw something. Is something the matter? He keeps repeating this strange claim. He says he saw a shadow moving around at night, even though there was no one out to make one. Goodness, I'm not lying. I really saw it. What kind of shadow was it? It was round and black. It went right up the wall and then disappeared. Maybe it's a demon using a demon art. Hey, don't worry, I believe you. Just be sure not to get close to it next time you see it, alright? I wouldn't get close to that. So we gotta... So all the people with blue dots is who we gotta find to make any kind of progress here. Oh, well, this looks like progress. Yeah. Okay. So we weren't even actually in the town yet, but we found one of the 5 people. Bro is wasted or something. We don't even care no more. Look at him. Why can't it just be citizen, bro? What the heck? Okay, well, I guess we gotta talk to him too. Kazumi-san. We're gonna only go talk to him, alright.
ちょっとお話を聞きたいのですが、いいですか?
Looks like he didn't go to sleep or nothing.
ここで佐藤さんは消えたんだ。信じてもらえないかもしれないが。信じます。信じますよ。信じる。
Oh, okay. Because people think that, like, he killed her or something. Because he was with her. I remember watching this episode. Because he was with her, they think that he did something to her. And he thinks he won't believe him that she disappeared. Because it kind of doesn't make any sense. But, I mean, they're all aware that demons exist, you know? So, in this world, I mean. So, I don't know. I don't think it's too far-fetched to know these demons exist. Like, you know? And he clearly looks like... stressed about it. Oh no. He'd be quite an actor if he was lying. That's what I could tell you. Mr. Kazumi, could you wait here for a bit? There's something I'd like to investigate. Oh, I'm alright. Investigate? What do you want to investigate? Probably stuff, you know, related to what we were talking about. The disappearing people. What? I wonder what he would want to investigate. Bro, I swear, these people, bro. They just be saying stuff literally to talk. What is this? Okay, this is progression. Okay. Here, too, there are traces of demon sense. So I guess this is what a demon scent is. Okay, I found a scent of a demon. I did not read the first one, my fault. If the demon left this much of a trail, there should be some kind of rumor floating around, big or small. To find clues about the demon who's abducting girls, start by talking to people around this town. When you hear what they have to say, a scent of a demon will appear in the area. Gather intel and seek out every scent. If you don't know where to find them, check the scent. Okay. Noise. Okay, we don't have a scent yet. We gotta talk to people in the surrounding area of that. So she's here. Oh, it's gotten so late, but there's one thing I want to do tonight. It's dangerous at night, so you might want to head home. That's a push, right? I should go home. I need to help this town get back normal as soon as possible. Okay, so is that unlock anything? No, but this is a person of interest. Oh, there's a scent. What's up, man? Excuse me, may I ask you something? Do you know anything about the woman disappearing at night? Oh, there. Did you hear a girl went missing in a warehouse on the other side of this wall? Here too? She often helped over her parents' shop, like by cleaning out the warehouse late at night. She was also tidying up that night, but then her parents took their eyes off her for a second and she was gone.
Oh.
I see. Just what the heck is going on in this town? It's nerve-wracking. Thanks for letting me know. You better be careful too. Incident occurred on the other side of this wall. Let's go take a look. Oh, okay. Tanjiro's talking to me. Okay. Run. See, that's not real, bro. That animal would not just chill right there.
Mm-hmm.
Demon City's scent is lingering around here. Okay. Okay, so there's somebody on the other side. Oh, look, I see it. Okay, we can leave right here. Okay. I'm just gonna skip right. I thought I saw where to go next. Might have messed up here, man.
Yes.
Okay, no, we're gonna have to go talk to her. We need to find four scents of a demon. So, yeah. Alright, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, what you got to say? I'll come protect our little girl. What are we supposed to do? You don't have to worry. It'll be over soon. What makes you think that? Because I'll take care of that. Bro, what if they weren't even talking about the demon? You just go into people's conversations assuming what they're talking about, bro. Like, what the heck, man? Gotta chill with all that. Okay, so let's go down this pathway. Low-key feel like I already been down here. I think I'm gonna come back once I get all these scents. Because this looks like it might take a second, so yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, here's the final scent.
Mm-hmm.
The hair started rising, then the demon attacked. I can smell the demon's scent lingering in the air. There's no way I could ever forget this stench. I learned a lot about the demon, but I still need to do some more research. Let's check out the other side of the bridge next. Okay, he's gonna do that by himself. Let's go, man. Why did that pop up right there? What was the point of that? What was the point of that being there? Man. Oh shoot, it's nighttime, man. It's about to go down. Okay, only slightly. So he don't even really smell it. I'm not gonna spoil what happens. I was just gonna tell y'all, but I'm not gonna spoil. Y'all can see. So does that mean I'm gonna have to go walk around by all these places? You gonna bring me there, Mr. Tanjiro? It's looking kind of like me. Dang, Mr. Kazumi, could you please wait here? Oh, there's something else you wanted to investigate? Yes, I'm sorry, but there's not much time left. I'll look into this right away. Why wouldn't you bring him with you, bro? Like, that doesn't make sense. If you're trying to protect this man, why would you leave him here alone where the demons can easily get to him? I don't understand why he can't freaking... I saw the scent right there, I think that's what this is, right? Oh no, this is not... It's dangerous now, please head home. Who are you and what makes it so dangerous? Please just go home, it is dangerous. Alright, I'll go home. Really? Really? So you just went home because some random dude told you to? Hey, man, I don't know. Oh my gosh, that scared me, bro. I didn't know what happened. He just ran into the wall and was like, oh, finally a fight. I just pressed the wrong button. Okay, that's a grab. I forgot how to play this game, bro. Yeah, I was thinking, oh yeah, I'm gonna get cold off of doing this. Oh wait. Grab, I'm not scared, bro. I completely forgot. So wait, what, it's like this in square? No. I don't remember what button it was. Oh, get the head off. Pow! Sad part is I was like trying really hard and I feel like I really didn't do that good. Okay, I unlocked something. I think I'm gonna just come back either if we get another encounter or I get to where I need to be. Alright. Another stinky looking boy pulled up on me. He just don't know. He just don't know what time it is. Okay, so I forgot that's the thing you could do if you search for a square button. Like, I hate how you can't fight them when they're on the floor. That's how you get annoying. Because like, they could just sit there, but I feel it. Sometimes it's this and triangle that does that. Oh wait, I look at this triangle. Okay, yeah. So I think it's R1 and like triangle or something that does something special that I'm thinking about. Why did he never move? Oh my gosh. I hate this when he's standing there. Like, bro, move. I'm telling you to move. You know I'm telling you to move. Man, just be acting crazy for no reason. Come on, Tanjiro. Get your head in the game, man. Alright, it's looking like we're about there, man. Yep, we're right here. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. Are y'all ready? I don't think y'all ready. I'm ready. I don't know if y'all are, though. Okay, we're not there yet. I'll be back. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think this is it. I think this is it. Yeah, cutscene. Alright. This ought to be it. They're right here, but they're not here. So what does that mean? Dang, what? He saved a whole person? So I guess that's what the shadow was. What the heck is that, man? I'm sure they hate them. What else are they doing with these girls, bro? They're demons. What do you think they want to do with them? They clearly want to eat them. Bro, oh my goodness. You just left homeboy right there to chill. Okay, Nezuko. Coming in with the clutch.
Kozo. なぜ人間の分際で鬼を連れてる？
ネズコ、やれるのか？
Dang, what? She just woke up from her nap for like 6 months and like, can you just fight these three dudes on real quick? I'm a dip real quick. You got this though. I'll be back in like 3 hours, man. One of them split into three? I think these are all three different people, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. So I think that's what this is. If I remember correctly. Obviously they're demons, so they want to eat people. But they said that specifically young girls, like not adults basically, taste the best. They probably really want a newborn baby. But you're not really going to find a newborn baby, you know? So...
食いたいのだ。
Under me? Okay, they are the same person.
Kasumi-san, この人をお願いします。
Then why did you ask Nezuko to handle anything? What are you about to do? There's nothing else for you to be doing besides fighting, Tanjiro.
一昨晩さらったサトコさんを返せ。
サトコ？誰のことかね。
You're about to pull out a whole stash.
この収集品の中にその娘のかんざしがあれば食ってる。
それはサトコさんの。
Dang.
Oh my god.
She's done. She's done.
許せない。
Hands time. Finally got a partner. This is nasty, dude, bro. Stop doing that with your teeth. Just speak, man. But they better not be like.Going underneath the ground while I'm trying to hit him and stuff. That's gonna be annoying. Am I fighting all three at one time? Yes. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, that's just telling me how to use assist. Okay. You know. Multiple opponents. Okay. So, with the right stick, that's how we can position the arm stick. Okay. Do y'all see me with the combo? I'm not gonna see me, bro. Why did. Oh, okay. That's how I'm using it.We're just gonna focus on one at a time. If I stay in the air like that, yeah, that's a good move to use. Because it prevents them from just being able to get the jump. See, I like that. Now we gotta get the pressure on them, but they got nowhere to run. Let's make sure it's pretty good. Okay, I accidentally boosted it. But hey, we're gonna get more damage on that. That's it! That's it! Oh my god. See, this...This is the problem right here, Tanjiro. This is exactly why we're in the predicament that we're in. Because you don't want to take it. You want to do all types of extra nonsense. Come on, get up, bruh! Stop him! It's all on you now, Seki! It's all you! One-on-one, man! I know you don't like the sound of that, man. You don't see this? Get up! Get up! Fight back! Fight back! Oh, yes, sir. Come on, Nezuko. Let's go. Let's go. Put that. The combo wombo on him. Yes, sir. Wait, you're dying. S rank. S rank. Man, I've been waiting to fight something for so long. Slice. Slice like that, bro. Cut their hands off. Bro, what?He didn't even move! Oh, he wants to go in there. But he went in there expecting just to live? Bro, what? You don't know who Nezuko is, man. Nezuko is that person, bro. She's her. She's her. But why would Tanjiro even go in there? He's just... Okay, cool. He plays Nezuko. He's just assuming...that he's gonna be able to get out. Oh man. What? So you can't even like time it to get him out of there. Okay! Okay! I see Nezuko. These moves are nice. Yeah, I'm keeping the pressure on you. Man. I'm not even gonna play. I'm not even about to play with you, bro. Get up, man. Oh, bruh.I don't know what that's gonna do. So he just goes straight into that combo. I mean, we got a few licks in him. Okay, he's trying to get him. Okay, yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. Caught him in the slippy. Oh, dang. Okay, so her stuff is kind of weird. Dang, bro. Oh.Grab him, Nezuko! Do what I'm telling you, please! Hit me! Hey! Bro, y'all know her kick strong. Y'all know her kick strong. Get up, bro. Get up, bro. I'm not done with you. Oh my gosh, I'm still fighting. Get this. You crazy, you think I'm not fighting, bro. I done been playing too much Elden Ring not to know how to fight back. Okay, she plays the little things now. Alright.Okay, got a nice little hit in. You're almost dead, bro. Okay. It's all good, man. I don't even worry about it. Okay. Oh crap, crap. Oh, I went into that one. It's all good though, look, I'm behind you. Finish him. That's like that freaking dynamic entry, bro. Low key. Nezuko might be a character to use, bro. That little move OP, bro. That kick. Oh shoot, Tanjiro with the clutch! Dang, he got both their heads and his arm. Finish him. Dun dun dun! What's the point though? You're about to die. You're gonna get killed. No, you're crazy. You're crazy, bro. No, you're dead now. You're dead now. You had the complete ability to just tell me. You completely had every ability to just tell me. There is no reason for you not to be able to tell me this. I do a little hit thing into him, bring him up, and then come down with a little whirlpool. I'm almost better got canceled. It didn't. They really tried to just get me set up right there. Oh, geez, man. I'm trying to think, because this is a whirlpool move. Yeah! I don't know if I switch to Nezuko, if I'll get all my stamina. I don't think that's how that works. Alright, bro. Round two. I'm just not gonna come near you. Bro, you think this is hard? Come on, man. What is this, bro? What are you doing, man? You're trash. This is like terrible. Use a different move, please. You got me right there. You got me a little combo. My turn. Okay, bro. Stop being a bum. Fight me. Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. Hold on, bro. Oh, you ready to fight? You ready to throw down? Look, I cut that boy's neck off right there. Okay, it's button time. Y'all ready? This is the best part of all these games, bro. What's going on? Oh, I didn't even see it. I didn't even know what it was. Oh! Twice. I didn't did it twice, bro. I don't know how I got an S. I literally pressed the square button so far. I hate that, bro. The little slow motion thing, like, man.
Let's go.
Man, that sucks. Bro, she's just sleeping. She didn't even get hurt, bro. She didn't even get hit. She's too cold, bro. She's just going to sleep, man. What wounds, bro? Did you not see her handling her business, bro? She ain't even get touched, bro. Yeah, you thought you were finna figure out how to end the show in one episode, bro? I mean, you found out that information, you low-key would have just ended the show. You could have found that, all that information out, told the higher-ups, all y'all would have rushed that man. It probably would have been over after that.
Kazumi-san, 大丈夫ですか?
Man, bro looking devastated. Damn.
Kazumi-san,
I wouldn't even know what to say right here, man.
You're
about to snap at Tanjiro.
What did you say, nigga?
Yeah. Come on, bro. Why do you think he's doing what he's doing, bro? Exactly, he's just a kid. He's a whole demon slayer. Come on, bro. You gotta think before you speak, man. This man lost his entire family.
Ha ha ha!
I'm telling you, when I saw this episode, bro, and he did it, I was so mad. Like, bro, what the heck is wrong with you? You just realizing? Come on, bro. I don't know why he didn't say anything. Yeah, his hands are for real just like that for the rest of the show. The rest of the show, his hands are just like that. Well, so far, I mean, I'm not done. I mean, I'm done. I'm caught up with the show. The show, you know? But I know the manga and everything. This is a really lackluster chapter to me. I feel like there wasn't a lot to talk about here, so bear S's. How does this even make any sense? What? Bro, look at this. How I get only S's and get an A? What does that mean? Because I didn't collect everything? That's actually insane, bro. Alright, bro. Whatever. I got an A somehow. Oh, because I got to do this special mission. Okay, I'm not going to do that. I got unlock Nezuko, Tanjiro, and the main dude. All right, that's cool. Let's see what we're going to be doing next chapter. Chapter 3, Deathmatch and Asakusa, a new mission. I think there's the people with the balls. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Y'all will see in the next video. But, yeah. I feel like this is kind of a lackluster video because the freaking... I mean, this chapter, that chapter just wasn't that good to me, but it was too much talking, you know? I need more action, bruh. Or at least if you're gonna talk, have something good to commentate about, like. It was just talking, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out.